Welcome to Nia Imagination. Today I will teach you how to make mint technique, mint plus cilantro technique. So for that you need almost one cup of mint and 1 cup of cilantro, or you can say it as coriander leaves. We will take out leaves out of these, their caps, like they come like this, and we will take all leaves out of it. Okay, then need 2 tablespoons of lemon, 2 to 3 tablespoons of water if we require, 1 inch of this ginger, 1 spoon of green chili, as we eat lesser chili, so you can take more if you like more of chili. Then you need 1 teaspoon of salt and 2 tablespoons of sugar powder. If you do not have sugar powder, then you can take normal sugar, then grind it into a powdery sugar. I did the same in the same manner because I was not having the powder sugar. Now take all these ingredients and you need hing. Okay, 1 pinch of hing. Now you will take all these ingredients instead of cilantro and mint. Okay, then put them into a grinder. Like I will take 2 teaspoon of sugar. Okay, 1 teaspoon of salt. Then I will take ginger, roughly chopped the chili. Put lemon into it. And somewhat water. Pinch of hing. If powder is not crystal, you can use crystal as well. Pinch of hing. Asafoetida. Now grind them. After making it paste, put mint. Make sure you will wash mint before using any mint and cilantro leaves. Grind them. As it's not liquid, so I will add more of water. Add water with a little. You can add this with any snack like red pakora or cutlet. Okay, then you just, before having it, just taste it. If you need more salt, green chili, lemon juice or something else, then you can add it to it. Now there are some certain suggestions with it. First suggestion is you can add curd into it to give more taste. Like you can add 2 tablespoons of curd. You can add, or you can add tamarind. It means imli, 1 tablespoon of imli. If you do not like sugar, then you can add jaggery. Jaggery means growing chili. Then you can add some jaggery into it. To add jaggery, first of all take a small amount of jaggery into a warm water and just boil somewhat. It will become liquidy. Then you can add into it. Now make a paste of these all things. Then you can have it. So have this chutney with any cutlet or something like that and enjoy. Please subscribe my channel Nia Imagination for more videos. Have fun. Enjoy food. Thank you.